RSPCA Pet Insurance, we never want you to have to choose between money and the well-being of your pet. That's why we've put together a series of videos to answer all your questions about pet insurance. A pre-existing condition refers to any condition that your pet has shown signs of before the purchase of a pet insurance policy or during the applicable waiting period. As some conditions can be cured with treatment and don't require ongoing care, pre-existing conditions are assessed differently depending on whether they are considered a temporary or a chronic condition. A temporary pre-existing condition is a pet health condition that usually resolves with treatment. If your pet hasn't shown signs of that condition for 18 consecutive months or more, before or after your policy is purchased, it is automatically removed from your policy as an exclusion and is therefore covered for any future claims. A chronic pre-existing condition is a condition that requires ongoing care or is more prolonged in nature. So if your pet displays a chronic pre-existing condition before you purchase a pet insurance policy or during the waiting period, it will never be covered under the policy. Some of these conditions include cruciate ligament conditions, intervertebral disc disease, hip dysplasia, elbow dysplasia, patellar luxation, endocrine diseases, and any other chronic condition. It's important to remember that these exclusions only relate to pre-existing conditions. If your pet requires treatment after you've bought a pet insurance policy and after the waiting period, all conditions outlined in the policy's product disclosure statement will be eligible for cover for the life of the policy. As mentioned, all temporary pre-existing conditions are automatically removed from your pet insurance policy as an exclusion if your pet hasn't shown signs or symptoms of that condition for 18 consecutive months or more. So there's nothing more for you to do. As chronic pre-existing conditions require ongoing care and were known before the purchase of a pet insurance policy, they will never be eligible for cover. This helps keep pet insurance fair for all pet parents, helping more pets get the veterinary care they need when they experience an unexpected health hiccup. If you would still like to have a pre-existing condition on your policy reviewed, you can do so anytime. Simply complete the pre-existing condition policy exclusion review form with your vet and we'll take care of the rest. Insuring your pet early in life may minimise the number of conditions being excluded as pre-existing conditions. Remember, you can insure your puppy or kitten from as young as 8 weeks old. For more answers about pet insurance, you can always consult your product disclosure statement or contact us with your questions.